Hey, while I wait for my breakfast, thought I'd make a quick video. Can't speak too loudly, but I'll do my best. First thing, something I do every morning nowadays, it's something I learned from Gary Vee and Tony Robbins. First thing you wake up, you spend a minute doing deep breathing. So, you breathe from your nose, do it for 30 seconds, and you do it two sets, right? So that's a minute. And Tony mentions this, and I've read this as well and learned it from Elliot Hulse as well. So Tony says that according to Eastern philosophy, the brain is like a kite, and the string that you're flying the kite with is your breath. We all know the importance of breath, you know, because of yoga and so many traditions that are thousands of years old. So that's the first minute. The next 3 minutes, he spends doing gratitude. And I've been doing that as well. And instead of just like feeling gratitude and happiness, I actually call three people. And I actually leave voice texts. I don't actually talk to them on the phone, but I leave voice texts, 1 minute each. So I spend the next 3 minutes doing gratitude. I learned that from Tony as well. Tony and Gary Vee, the recent interview that they had with each other. And the next 3 minutes are about blessing. So you bless either these three people you just thanked, or you bless three other people, you bless yourself, you spend 3 minutes just blessing and expressing that happiness and love through blessing somebody. Gracias. And then the next 3 minutes you spend on your goals. What are your goals for that day, for your life? And you really feel that, you really immerse yourself in that goal setting. So that's it, 10 minutes. And Tony says he loves it so much, and I love it too. You end up spending like 15 minutes, 20 minutes on it. So really, really try that. Yeah, that's all I wanted to say about gratitude. Give gratitude. See you next time, man.